TELUS Bill Analyzer Premium is an online bill presentment and reporting tool, a simple and intuitive platform for managing all of your TELUS statements. In this video, we'll be taking a look at how this tool works and how it can help you to manage your billing and custom reporting. To log in, just go to telus.com/mytelus and enter your username and password. This brings you to the overview page. Clicking the green View and Pay Bill button brings you to the Bill Analyzer homepage. This is Bill Analyzer's main page. It shows you important information about your account, such as trended view of your monthly spend and any reports requests that you have set up in reports orders. At the top of the page, you'll find tabs for statements, reports, downloads, and setup. Let's start by checking out the Statements tab page. It shows a high-level summary of the accounts you have linked to your profile, with the option of seeing up to 13 months of prior detailed statement data. Here you can see data such as bill dates, invoice number when applicable, amount billed, and payment status. You can also view an 18-month archive of an electronic PDF version of your print paper bill for select accounts. Here, users can make one-time or recurring payments for all accounts individually or in bulk payments using either credit card or bank accounts. You can also view a comprehensive payment history of all payments made to TELUS. To learn more about how to view statements, check out our videos on viewing your statement and viewing consolidated statements in the How-To Videos and Help tab. Now let's take a look at the Reports tab. Summary reports provide an overview of your usage and charges, as well as aggregated totals and other calculations based on your activity data. Summarized statements are stored for 13 months, and detailed statements are stored for 6 months. For more historical files, you can upload your statements to your own SFTP site for saving. Detail reports show you a more detailed breakdown of your billing and give you the opportunity to see your information in various report outputs that are most relevant to you. Account summary shows an overall view of your individual or consolidated accounts at the invoice level. There's invoice detail, which shows you additional details from your accounts at the account level. There's also data services, which shows you mobility data service charges. With recurring services, you can see changes that appear month over month. Other charges and credits allows you to dig deep into your charges and credits, including one-time charges, prorated charges, and credits. There's usage, which shows you data and voice usage per user and pay-per-use services. Taxes report gives you a breakdown of all taxes by province or tax type. And there are additional reports in this library based on the products you have with TELUS. For reporting purposes, you can use the standard list of reports or create your own custom reports, allowing you to view your information in a way that works for your business. To learn more about reports, check out our videos on detailed reports and summary reports. Now let's take a look at hierarchies within the setup page. Bill Analyzer lets you build unique hierarchies of your business billing, helping you to view the data in whatever way makes the most sense to you. This includes a tree builder, which allows you to structure your organization based on GL codes, site location, or any other data you use to organize your company finances. You can add either whole payable accounts or individual subscribers to certain levels of your hierarchy. You can then generate reports from the hierarchy you have created by simply heading to Detail Reports and requesting the specific report month you want to see. When you order a report, you can choose a one-time or a monthly order that sends the updated report each month when your statement is ready. You can choose your preferred file type and have it sent as an attachment or a link to download the file. Finally, you can choose to have your files uploaded directly to your own SFTP site where you can download them at your convenience. Next, there's the Setup tab, where you personalize your settings and preferences. Finally, if you ever need help with anything, just check out the How-To Videos and Help section. There you'll find a library of short instructional videos, like the ones mentioned in this video, along with other helpful resources, such as user guides and FAQs. All of these tools are designed to make your billing as clear and simple as possible. To start using Bill Analyzer, log into your MyTELUS account at www.telus.com/mytelus and click the green View and Pay Bill button.